So, Josie, first of all, I got to ask you, ever since coming out transgender, you know, what was it like for you to decide to come out, and what has it been like now?
Well, for me, I feel like I never really had that, like, coming out experience other than posting on Instagram, since I was always myself with my family, like, since I was, like, 4 years old. So it was definitely very weird, like, having to be one person with my family and at home and then another person, like, in the public eye. So getting to match those two and align my identities, per se, really was so exciting and riveting, and I'm so proud and happy that I get to be here today.
So now, obviously, you're a lot happier now that you opened up yourself, who you really are in public. So now, what advice do you have for other people that maybe still can't decide to do the same thing?
I think you really need to do it when the time is right. I feel like so many people, you know, talk about, like, wasting time not being yourself, and to be honest, who cares? You really need to do it when it is right for you and when it's safe for you, and there is hope for you. There is hope for me, there's hope for so many other people, so really just stick it through as hard as it gets.
Is there something that you found, like maybe certain things that you were afraid of, maybe you thought people were going to reject you, but then afterwards, did you see more of like positivity towards your way?
I definitely wasn't expecting the overwhelming amount of support that I did receive. So I think to everyone who's, you know, expecting everyone to lash out on them or not accept them, people really are more likely good than bad. And I definitely got to experience that firsthand.
And last question, why is it important for you to see the LGBTQ community represented on television?
I think it's super important because there are so many LGBTQ people in the world. Therefore, they should be on screen. We have amazing stories that should be told by LGBTQ people for everyone, played by LGBTQ people, played by everyone. So, yeah, I just think it's incredible. We should do it.
Perfect. Well said. Thank you so much, Josie. Have a good day.